Hi, I'm Aaron McCarty. I'm the managing editor of Vintage Truck Magazine. We're at the 2014 Vintage Truck Show. Let's talk to some owners.
Hi, this is a 1968 Dodge A100. It's a V8 engine in it. It's an automatic transmission, and I've totally restored it. Took about a year and 2 months to do it. And kind of a rare truck. Put a lot of time and effort into it. So I've been in the bodywork business most of my life, so tried to do the best I could on it. That's about it. Thank you very much.